Since 1993, this building has housed Holy Cross Catholic Secondary School, but to many in the city of St. Catharines, it will always remain Grantham High School. Hundreds of former students and staff members are planning to gather this weekend to reminisce about their times as Grantham Gators. Marianne, take me back to your days at Grantham High School. What was it like?
Blue bloomers for the girls' phys ed. I'm really going back. It was fabulous. We were close-knit. Staff and students. It was a special North End time, special North End school.
What prompted you to have it this year, and what are some of the challenges to running a reunion for a school that no longer actually exists?
The first year we had the school and we had the arenas and we had both Jack Gaycliffe and Rex Steimers.
Wow.
We packed them.
It was packed.
The second year, we were at Governor Simcoe, the second time we held the reunion. So this time it is different. The school doesn't exist, and if you want to keep it in the nucleus of the North End, you're figuring, where do you go? You want to be indoors, and you just hope that people will keep that sense of reconnecting alive and want to come out and support the third and perhaps the very final Grantham reunion.
We had a chance to take a look at some of the yearbooks. A lot of names popped up that even I knew, having never really had anything to do with Grantham High School.
It's endless. You start to look at superintendents, you start to look at past principals. A ton of the students became teachers. It's that history. It's just a great, great piece of our St. Catharines heritage. It really is.
What's on tap for the reunion this weekend?
Low key, Mike. I read the Riot Act. We don't want bands. We don't want loud music. We're here to reconnect, have a good time, and if we want the bands and the loud music, we're going to the bars before or after. So it's just going to be one hall, as many people as we can get in there and just catch up.
Most high school reunions raise funds for in-school initiatives such as scholarships, but this reunion will be raising funds for another cause.
I was a little uncomfortable with that because I am so closely connected to the rank and run, but the others said that that was the way to go because all funds we do raise can stay here and we can buy a piece of equipment. And if it ends up being simply a biopsy gun, then the Grantham High School Gators have contributed to our own Niagara and they've given back. And we all think that's pretty special and it will go back.
And it's a lasting legacy from a school that closed in 1992.
That's correct, and that's what makes it even more special. And that cancer center is profound, so to creep the gator into that building is pretty special.
Tickets will be available at the door the night of the event, but they can also be pre-ordered via the Grantham High School Reunion Facebook page. Reporting in St. Catharines for The Source, I'm Mike Balsam.